Now I have something to tell you. We have one book here. You see this book. This is a coming new book. This book is very important because when we are saying Dzogchen same day Nyeshu, 20 of the Dzogchen same day. In 20, there is two tantras. Another all are then different kinds of lung. Lung, you know already, then taking essence of the teachings. Tantra 1 is then the teaching, which is called the Kunje Jabu, very famous in the Dzogchen Samde. Another tantra is called then Mejung. Mejung, it means marvelous. This is a very ancient and very important tantra of the Dzogchen. Very important, but this tantra is also very difficult to understand. Title of the Mejung, there is several tantras. But most important of the Mejung, we have in different quotations, exactly is this one. So then we are thinking we need to translate this tantra, very important root Dzogchen teaching. And our translators, Elio, and also then there is Elio, Adriano, Jean Balvi, all these translators, they worked for many years. With me also, we controlled many times. Also for me, some parts, it is not so easy. Even it is not easy, but it is very important. For having not only remaining in Tibetan, but in a Western language. That way, Dzogchen practitioners, then they can go a little studying, learning, etc. The source of the teachings, you can understand. So now we have this book, and you can study and you can use this. For using this, you don't need particularly then some particular transmissions. When you receive the direct transmission of Dzogchen, you can follow that. Sometimes we use a transmission of Lung of the Tantras if we are working and doing something just like this. If we have Lung, then it is better. Even you are receiving a loan of all these kind of tantras, that is always wonderful, very good. But it doesn't mean without receiving loan you couldn't study, you couldn't read. There is this possibility now with this book. So once I did also retreat with this teaching, because there is this essence of this teaching, there is a kind of instruction in Vero Jumbum. Also, there is some transcriptions of that, for example. In any case, it is very useful for practitioners, for developing.